you sleep. It's going to help you sleep very, very well. Just on the top of your head. To your hair. Brushing it and patting it into your head and hair. Funny creatures. I really like them. But it's best not to get too close to a real llama. They might spit at you. And it's not quite as relaxing as this aroma. Down your arms. Brushing the llama down your neck, which would be a very strange phrase out of context. Just down the chest as well. Over the heart. Just gently pressing over your heart. Stomach and take a nice deep breath into your diaphragm. side.